I've been here for 20 years, almost. And what I have done, I don't remember hurting anybody. Like a lot of people say, oh, illegals, or undocumented people are coming here to get welfare. That's not true. It is like what I say. It is what you don't see, because you don't see what's going on behind the fact, behind